Hi everybody and welcome in Tutorials Region. In this movie I want to show you how to code in C and C++ without using IDE. All you have to get is VS Code and TDM GCC compiler. Download link is in the video description. So after download our tools, first double click on TDM GCC compiler. Click yes. Click create. You can choose between 32 bits or 64 bit. I go with 64. Next, default directory is in C. And choose C. I've already installed it, so I don't have to install it again. Just to click next, and wait to install, and click finished. After that, you have to make sure that the path is placed in environment variables here. Check the path. Yeah, it's here. Click OK. Unzip VS Code. Don't have to install it, just unzip it and run it from code.exe. We need to make a new file with Control N and save it and named it with hello.cpp. Now let's make a simple code in C++. Include iostream. Namespace std paint main cout hello. Now we need to compile this code. Click View, Integrated Terminal. It shows to me CMD because I have disabled PowerShell. But you should notice that maybe shows to you a PowerShell window instead of CMD. In this case, you can find right here a setting button. You just click and change it from PowerShell to CMD to compile this code. Now let's compile this simple code. First, you should go to this folder. Desktop by changing directory cd for changing directory users cd your computer name number cd desktop dir to see folders and files. Yeah, it's here hello.cpp. Now let's compile cls for clear. Now let's compile this code by writing dc++ hello.cpp output dash o for output hello.exe. Open file by writing its name hello. Yeah, perfect. So thanks guys for watching. You know what to do, like, subscribe, active bell icon to see our videos to come.